It is a weird thing, isn't it, thinking that letters have spellings? But when you read them out, like phonetically, it makes more sense. And it makes you say the words correctly as well. And also, letters in words sound different to letters on their own. Like, yeah. Because when I say letters, I don't say liters, liters. You get what I mean anyway. Right, then what am I doing? Haven is New India. We're. What am I doing? There's nowhere to scan yet. Oh, in New India. Duh. Go back to New India. Jesus. Scan. I'll try not to kill you, Daniel. And if anyone else wants a soldier, a sub would be much appreciated. It helps out. And I'll try not to kill you. I'm going to be doing this all week, so you should better tune in quite a lot to see your guys in action. I'm going to break. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm going to break these streams up with some Planetary Annihilation and Kerbal Space Program, so I won't be every day, but like 5 days next week will be this. Right, new research. Resistance comms. Modular weaponry. Alien biotech. Ooh. Let's get some modular weapons.
I'll see that work begins immediately.
Put a Haven
I'll
advisor in.
contact you
All
when I have a
right, I
full
didn't do
report
that
available.
last time. Is it advisable? I haven't really played much of this mod, so
Commander, we can now
hey, we
work to
can
establish
good
contact with local
stuff.
resistance groups operating out of regions around the globe. Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the
Right.
target region for the operative signal.
So a Haven advisor. Oh, I can put like one of my soldiers or something in there. Okay. Rank too low. But I don't want to put any of these dudes as a supervisor. If I when I get some more guys, I can make one a supervisor, but I don't want to put like an engineer in there. They're busy doing other shit right now. When I get some more ranked up guys, I will. So, all right. Yeah, I'll get a supervisor. Is an important duty. Okay, I didn't do one before, so I didn't. Do they give you like buffs and shit? Let's make contact with Haven. Is Haven number higher, better or worse? I'm guessing better. Let's make
After we pay
contact
the
with West
initial
Asia then.
intel cost to make contact, we'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region. Commander, using
Commander.
intel collected so far, we've managed
Oh,
to locate a
okay.
resistance cell operating out of this
New
region.
India, 31
Take us some
intel,
time to scan
an
for
intel
their exact
package. We'll get
position.
some troops ranked
Commander,
up.
as the resistance continues to grow,
Let's go.
we'll
We've
have a better
got four
chance of finding
days.
openings to strike back at
I'm gonna try and do
Adamant.
all the easiest missions
As
I
it is,
can.
we've already identified a potential target to
Right, so I want
disrupt the aliens' operations in this region.
a. I
Once
think I
we
want a
lock
six
into
man
these
squad. I'm gonna
levels,
have four
we'll have
ranked
to
up
move
dudes,
fast.
and a couple of scrub-a-dubs. Oh, that's literally. I've got to have some scrub-a-dubs. All right. Let's look at their stats as well. 69 aim. It's pretty good. Look at this guy. This is Psy Star. All right, cool. These guys look pretty solid, actually. Also, I'm gonna do the thing as well. When you rank up, you get color coordination. So, yellow is the base color. Hussar Squad. No, we want to rename this to the Salt Squad, isn't it? If I recall rightly. Rename squad. The Salt Squad. Right, these will be like my primary squad. And then I'll have a backup squad called like the Death Squad. The 69ers, maybe. The 69 squad. Something rude. But, right. Yeah, six. I know four's the best for infiltration, but this should be an easy mission. And I want to get some rookies ranked up. So, what we got here? Vests. All these grenades. This seems fine. I've got a scope actually, so Taste Man, you're getting a scope. Load out. Nope, wait. How do I equip you a scope? Weapon upgrade. Modify the soldier's prime weapon. Needs module. Oh, right, I can't even do it yet. Right. That was not a research before. Shouldn't take more than four, won't infiltrate in time. Nah, it'll be fine. So base infiltration 5. Oh, total infiltration. Oh shit, total infiltration 6 days, 11 hours. I've only got. Oh, maybe you're right. Total infiltration 5 days, 5 hours. 4 days, six. Right. Okay, maybe I should remove a ranked up dude for this mission and replace them with a unranked up. just so I get some of them ranked up. So this rookie actually kind of sucks. This one was good. Anton Dekker, pretty solid guy actually, with his base stats. Okay, yeah, no, you're right. I didn't look at these numbers here. Abilities and gear modifiers plus 4 hours. I guess it's because I don't have any heavies, so it shouldn't be that. And some of you guys, one of you guys is injured. I don't know. Or maybe I didn't. Oh, I don't. Actually, I'm not sure. I don't think your name applied, Daniel H. I'll have to do that next time. You're actually on this mission. Your soldier didn't get named. August, you can be in next match, whatever. All right. So we're gonna keep making contact with West Asia. So you are actually on that squad. Your name just didn't apply for whatever reason. You're the bearded guy.
Although we have allies,
I've got another target.
Throughout the globe, who are willing to share their knowledge.
Getting an engineer, right? That's right. We'll send a scrub team. We'll
the
see what happens.
Are actively pursuing them.
Although,
it will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander.
We'll send some scrubs. We'll send some scrubs. This has got minus 8. I'm not sure what that means, but we're just going to chuck them in. I don't know what the shield negative numbers is, but we just got to get some guys with good aim on here. Like 67, 68 are pretty good. Alright, this is going to be... Oh, mission expires in 1 day. Oh, well, we can't even do that then. Cancel. I didn't read that bit. Nope. Oh, I should have... Yeah, I just read that. My bad. I'm not gonna do that. I guess it. The whole point of Long War, the original Long War, is you gotta realize what missions you can and can't do. And I guess this is their version of it in Long War too. Like some missions you just shouldn't attempt because you will actually you're guaranteed to lose. Oh, now I can put a scope on, but it's too late. All right, and I can build all this stuff as well if I want to. I think. I guess we'll do the shortest research first. Find out that the commander has a chip in his head, or had a chip in his head.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
All right, West Asia. We need to clear out some more rooms, so my engineer's not doing nothing. Excavate. Maxime Von Damme. Nice name. I do like Jean-Claude Van Damme, so maybe you're his like daughter in the future, and you know karate, but you've gone to engineering because karate and kickboxing is absolutely useless against aliens with guns. All right, making contact. There we go.
Regional contact located.
All right, so we get some extra dollar for them. Advent strength 3, advent strength 1. Oh god, so there's gonna be more advent in this zone. Right, how much intel have I got? I probably can't make contact with any of these, right? No, I need to do some... Well, at least the mission I'm doing is getting intel. Oh, it shows you all the zones right away. Oh, okay, so you can see... Weird, I didn't show that before. Right, let's scan here. Sure. Target acquired, right. Let's see how many days we've got to this. A resistance personnel. All right. Very light. Oh, freeing captured rebels is so hard. But we'll see. Wait, let's just look first. 11 days. Okay, so I can actually get a bigger squad on this one. Right. So we can get all the rookies on this. So these... Oh, they're in another squad. Okay. So I can actually get a bunch of rookies on this one. And there should be more the merrier. Look, we can get them all in this shit. Look, fill it out. Fill them out, boys. All the rookies. 5 day. Just get more rookies. This seems like a good rookie mission to just have a shitload of people. Right, 65. It's going to take a while to infiltrate. There we go. We'll have the full-on squad of 8, which we can upgrade to like 10, I think. Right, 9 days to infiltrate, and I've got 11 days. Seems solid. This can be called squad, squad noob. Nah, they might not be, they're noobs now, but they might not be in future. Squad 69, just because I literally can't think of anything else. Can you put the vets on? What do you mean vets? Alright, same. We're sending Squad 69. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, there's no one in Squad 69, for fuck's sake. Ah. I need to assign soldiers to it. Right, gotcha. Oh, I assigned them. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, well, let's just assign all these rookies. More rookies. I just already did this. I guess it's a bit quicker than like this. 68, 68, 67, 65, 65, 65. There we go. Right. 9 days. We're ready to roll. Let's begin. And we are gonna free some rebels indeed. An eight man infiltration feels good. Well, like we can actually get 100% infiltrations on very light. Last time I didn't have a chance to even do it. I had to like do them before it could even get to very light. I'm not even sure why I'm scanning really because. Okay, we're ready. Launch mission. 180% infiltrated. Sick. So, I forgot you can go over 100% infiltration, can't you? Ready for this shit. Oh. So, yeah, you're the one, Daniel, you're the one with the beard and the hair. That's you. There's just some reason your name didn't save. And I could not change it. Oh, there it is. Showing us where we're going.
We've got a bead on the advent data vault near your position. Self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm
right.
And extract the
taste.
Before its contents are destroyed.
Duty tastes. There's no high ground. So, you can go here. Sprinting in, we're concealed, it's fine. As long as there's no red arrows, we're all Gucci. Oh shit, so there's... We could, well, maybe... It should show you the arrows before you get close to them, these like eye things, really. Like, come on. Oh, we've got a heavy. Let's move to here.
On the move.
Oh god, and we've got the turn limit and stuff. Oh, this is what really get... Turn limits are what get me in this game. Like, they really do. I guess I'm just going to have to YOLO push up a bit, because otherwise I'm just going to like... I want to get the Grenadier up close up front as well, anyway. Well, she already is. Wait. Oh yeah, this is my good squad. I was like, hang on. My scrub squad doesn't have grenade people. But this isn't my scrub squad. This is Squad Salt, not Squad 69. Right. Duty tastes. Can't see shit right now. Oh god, this is only my 4-man squad, isn't it? Oh, this is going to be so hard.
Heading to that location.
With 7 aliens in it. I've got to keep going, though. Because, like, with this few people, I can't afford to stagger too much. Alright, there's a... Oh, these fucking scout bots. There's only one of them. That's all I can see. Alright. Can't really move anywhere useful. I guess we'll just push right up.
Let's do this.
Let's do this. I guarantee, though, now, this woman behind here... To go anywhere... Oh, no, she's actually going to go around... Oh, well, that's something. I thought she'd, like, get, yeah, there, that way she can't. But this, she got enough even points to do this. So they do actually semi-smart with the AI sometimes. And if with this woman, I can't get it. Why won't you just go around here and then jump to there? But this is as good a spot as any. There you go.
Running.
I guess they have to choose the shortest possible path. Alright, is any more aliens going to pop out? No. Well, one did. I say no, as one popped out. Oh, it's gonna be, it's annoying when you can't get them clustered together. Right, the snipers, you have to stay where they are. Oh, there's like... I can't get past this bit without... triggering shit, can I? I'm just gonna have to trigger stuff and see if anyone moves. Right, we'll snipe it. Probably my best chance at getting damage on it. And then, I'm just going to have to deal with it as it is. Oh, fucking useless. I wonder if you have a silencer if when you shoot they don't know where it's come from. That'd be kind of cool. This fucking little thing. Well, no, we don't need to worry about that shit, do we? Right. So there's evidently one inside here, and that's where the data is? No, the data is miles. Oh, God, we're so far away. All right, well, then to be safe, I'm going to go to here.
I'm going.
No, he said that very sassily.
Air Force is sighted.
Oh, God. Okay. How am I going to do this in 8 turns? I don't have the skill set for this. Oh, I'm going to have to get into full cover. Like, otherwise, it's just going to die. Oh, for fuck's sake. Like, so I'm going to like back up to here and then... Right, hang on a second. This kit... No, we might be able to do something about this. I'm going to do it right away. Right. So the Grenadier... If he moves in, he can actually get a really solid grenade. So... He's already in half cover, so let's fucking just move him up to here.
I'm going.
I couldn't sneak past it because of this stupid pillar thing. I couldn't. This was. Otherwise, I would have run past it, but there was no way. It would have just alerted them anyway. It'd been like pointless. Right, so I need to destroy all of this cover in here, if possible.
Catch.
2 to 5 damage. Please just kill them, and then I can hopefully. Please, please, double kill, double kill, double kill. Is it delayed? What? Are you fucking kidding?
Heading out.
I got one flanked. I should probably just do that for now. And oh my god, my team is absolute dog shit bad. Well, this guy's just got to pull back now. What the f- This guy's gonna get shot by this no matter what. Actually, no, maybe if he goes back to here. What happened there? That went so badly wrong. I should have gone, oh, he's just gonna shoot me anyway, isn't it? Minor damage? Oh, please don't stun him. I'm actually stunned for it. Are you kidding me? I'm not going to do this in 8 turns with 4 people. This is very light. Okay, just don't panic. That grenade should have done something. Is that guy actually stunned? Please don't say he's stunned. I need him alive. Oh, he's not. Oh, thank fuck. Right, so what's this? Point blank. There we go. Kill this thing. Get your shotgun out, bro. Boom. Good job, Daniel. Fuck. Okay, I thought he'd actually stunned you there. Maybe it only works when you've got full health. Good. I mean, low health. Okay. Leo, you fucked up so hard. Get it right this time. Oh, there's so many in here. It didn't do anything. It didn't damage the walls. It just, like, blackened them a little bit. Right, that guy's on Overwatch in there, so I need to somehow get it through the window so that... Oh, they're both on Overwatch.
Get ready for a surprise.
Right, come on. Blow up the terrain. It's only going to hit one of them, but... Oh, maybe I can pull this back. If the sniper can get one of them out of cover... Oh, nice! Okay, that was better, but fuck, they're still on some health. I might have to throw a stun grenade in there. Right, well, what's my sniper at? What's this? Holo target. We'll just... Oh, that's the only one I can fucking see. Oh, useless. Why can you see nothing? Right, we need to move then. Dumbass, right? And then pistol Overwatch or whatever. Oh, you can't even do that. Just tank. You suck. Taste, man. Sniper's useless early game, right? Actually, maybe another grenade can do this. I don't think I can get the angle on it. Nah, I've got to do this. I can only get these two. Alright. Oh. Right, so those two are stunned. So there's only one that can shoot at me this turn. So, that was a horrible first turn for motion. Everything just went wrong. Okay, he's fleeing. Okay, nobody's gonna die. I don't have a look. So this is 4 of them, and there's like between 7 and 13, roughly. Taste brings bad luck to all squads. I think this game's just hard. Okay, that stun grenade saved my ass.
There's heavy fire in this zone.
Like, the sniper just can't do fucking anything right now. We need to. Oh shit, he can't throw a grenade for another turn. Ah, okay. And this dude needs to get a lob in on there. I can't just run past these dudes without... Right. Blow the fucking wall down, man. They're right close to each other, but this isn't going to quite get them, maybe? I don't know, we'll see. Please get them. Weapons run out of turns, they all get capped. No, you have to just evac, I think. Their stuff gets destroyed. And then you just got to kill everyone up. So, it's not too bad if you get left, if you run out of turns on this mission, but it can get bad. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I'm not even sure why I moved there, honestly. Because it's not like I'm going to get a good shot on this guy. What the fuck am I doing? Right, well, let's just... let's just get behind full cover. I don't even know why I did that. What a waste. I'm getting tilted already. This is stressing me out. The thing is, they don't move either. So it's like, I'm just going to get in better cover.
No need to ask twice.
Right. And sometimes things do explode before, or die before they explode. Like, you know what? I would push up this way, but I'm going to spot more enemies, aren't I? How am I ever going to get to that in 6 turns? Like, how? You know, let's just get on the fucking roof. She's useless down, or taste is useless down there. Watch as they get 2 kills. Free full cover. Watch as this shit unfolds. Okay, only 2 down. Alright. It's so annoying when you just can't kill alert people. It just gets annoying. Okay, if that had hit, man. And they shot and overwatched. Wow. Alright. Is the height advantage going to help? Go on. Do this. Please, for the love of God, just get a shot in. I've got a scope. I don't have a scope, do I? Oh, thank you. You redeemed yourself, Taste. Okay, now we might actually have a chance now. We can run in a bit more. Alright. Marie is closest. Nope. Actually, we can flank this guy. With... Oh, no, we can't. Bollocks. I can't grenade these people either, because they're in the way. Fucking idiots. Get out of the way. I can't do much. How is he in such a good spot? That's literally a human meat shield in the way. Are they going to duck out the way or something? Oh, okay. Well, apparently that counts. Get duck. Oh, what? 2 flanking shots have been missed.
Draining ammo fast.
Well, this one will count as well.
No problem, boss.
Come on. Come on, Leo. Do something good. Shit.
Missed.
What does light map even do again? Take a standard shot of chrome weapon. First action.
Seems doable.
Overwatch. Right. Move out. They're gonna move, right? Oh, my Overwatch didn't trigger. Alright. You can totally grade them, they're just civilians. Yeah, but you lose like points and shit for it. I'm pretty sure. It's like, you'll commit friendly fire if you do this. It's like, oh, okay,
no
then.
Problem, boss.
Open this door. Should be able to see him. Yep. Oh, I can see a few. Well, good job I didn't run right the way through. I'm pretty sure you're not meant to bomb civilians. Well, actually, if I kill all these, that might be it. Right. 73% chance. That's pretty good. There's 2 of them there, God. Ugh. Minor damage. Right, this is probably the best place to go and I get the item. Right, can we shoot them from here as well? A PC. Smart something or other.
Got your stuff here.
Right. 56%. Or 55%. Which one's damaged? Ooh. I don't think any of them are damaged, actually, are they? Oh, good! Shot, Leo.
Did
fuck.
You see that one?
Good shot. Right. Who's left? The sniper can't see fuck all again. Get into a better position.
Okay.
Maybe there, maybe somewhere else. I don't want to move too far though because there could just be more people still. Oh! You've actually got line of sight down this street. Oh, yeah, of course. Okay, this might be a good spot. Right, reload for now. Yeah, it doesn't look good when you kill who you're saving. I know in some of the XCOM games, you like lose a lot of points for killing civilians. Right, I don't think I'll be able to shoot from here. Nope. I'm just Overwatch. I'm going to be a little bit... I'd rather keep my guys alive than get the data, basically. Oh, that worked. That really good shot.
X-ray neutralized.
Boom. I'm not going to get the objective right, but I'd rather keep my soldiers alive. That's more important to me. Like, keeping my guys alive and preferably unwounded is far more important than getting a little bit of data. I'm getting all these loot items off the ground as well, so it's not like a complete loss. But, I'll get like a bad mission rating, but nobody will die. I hope I say that, and someone might die.
Looks like they called in backup.
Okay. Do I have any grenades I can throw? Because right now they'd be really good. Oh, I do. Anton, man. Oh, but I'll lose the loot. Oh, he doesn't have a bullet, though. He's got to throw a grenade. I'll lose the loot, but I've got to throw a grenade. Like, this is too good. Oh, it didn't destroy the loot, did it not? I thought explosions did. Oh, sweet. And now I can get the Overwatch guy. Oh, apparently can't see him. Great. Who has the most health? Oh, the guy who's just taking it to... Fuck. 30% chance. That's so garbage. Right, come on. Nope. I don't need to throw the evac down, because this isn't a mission where everyone will die if, I need to stun this dude. Which I might not be able to do. Where is he? She can't even see him, apparently. Let's move to... She'll get shot there and probably die. Their overwatches are pretty good. I've got to move over to here.
Seems doable.
Nothing, no line of sight. Let's reload. Overwatch is going to do anything. Damn it, the sniper's... Oh, it's got one kill. Oh, this guy's still here. Only 28% chance to shoot this dude, though. Oh, maybe he can stun this guy up here. No, stun. It's like there? I think it was there. At least it means... Oh, there we go, got it. Cool. I don't know why I couldn't see him, because my sniper's got line of sight on him. Well, actually, no, she doesn't, does she? Oh, yay. Reinforcements. Whoop, whoop. Four? I'm like, I have grenades. Oh, maybe my sniper can get someone then. They've got to be in somewhere my sniper can get, right? Oh, my good God. Well, this is bad. And there's still that dude. How can he shoot me when I can't even see him? What? Oh, no. Okay. Where do we evac? We can't evac inside. I'd like to pick Taste up, but, you know... This might be the best spot, actually, to evac. Why can't I call it in over there? We're arriving three turns. Oh, fuck. Maybe the roof is a good spot, then, because you can hide up there, right? No, the roof seems like a bad spot. This building's, like, got not much left in it. Maybe at the back of this building? So I can, like, retreat and... That other woman's, like, fucking... Ah, so these two guys obviously have to go inside the building. We'll call it in back here. I think everyone's going to die now. I'm not restarting. This is an Iron Man. The point is I cannot restart. Right. I know there's a guy behind, but like... Right. So I have to do this to get three of them stunned. Evac isn't too late. This isn't a mission where everyone dies if I don't get to the thing. This is a mission where the data gets destroyed. It's not that bad. Right, we'll get someone in. If I put them in full cover, they don't need to shoot anybody, which I'd like to do. Oh, he's got no bullets. Okay, fine. We'll get you... I guess we'll get you here, and then reload. Why did you have to panic? For God's sake, Taste.
Good to go.
Right, well, they should miss. There's another one somewhere, though. Oh, God, this one doesn't... Oh, this is just going to shoot me in the back. Oh, no. And they've got stun grenades as well. Well, this is bad. Taste like all in... Unless Taste does some kind of insane sniper thing. Nope, he's flanked. Oh, fuck's sake. This is just brutally unfair, I swear. Like, I didn't even do that much wrong. What can I even do? Nobody's going to get out of here alive. Well, they're dead. All of them died in the first mission. How? This is why I wanted more than four people in the squad, because fuck me. Like, bleeding out, flanked. You can shoot a bunch of people, but it doesn't really fucking matter, does it? You're in a good position for once, but you're flanked! So I guess you're not in a good position. So I guess I just have to, like... I don't even know what to do with... Can I call the Sky Ranger somewhere else? Hang on. No, it's cooling down, so I can't even do it. Let's go... Disco. Let's go back here. Just run away.
Stepping off.
Jesus. Just get the fuck out of there. This guy is just flanked by everybody. There's not much he can do other than try and flee. Like, round to... Here?
Getting it done.
Oh. Okay, good. Yeah, Taste will not make it to evac, but this other dude might have a small chance. I'm gonna... Got a slither of a chance. Okay, some of them are reloading and stuff. That's good. I've got a small chance. It's not like I couldn't put the evac further back. Maybe the sniper can cause some issues. I don't know. Maybe they'll get distracted. Oh, God, they're all just there. The evac's, like, right there. I'm gonna have to dodge, like, a million overwatches. Well, at least he dodged full cut. He was alright in full cover. Does he have any disorientation grenades left? I don't think he does. This guy's dead. I can't pick him up to carry him. There's no way.
Commander, the package has been destroyed.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware. This one we can now see nothing. Oh my God, the sniper has been fucking pointless. Get on the roof again.
Got it.
Like, at least try and distract them. Go down like a hero. Go on, pick a few off. Anton, you've just got to hold your goddamn ground. You... In fact, you know what? What's even the point? Just hunker down, man. Hopefully the AI do dumb stuff.
It's all looking ugly over here.
It doesn't even matter. He's got to dodge like a million bullets. Overwatch. Okay, well, he can get to the evac next turn. If this guy... What was that movement pattern? He might actually... If he dodges the Overwatch, which is impossible. Well, he might get lucky. Don't Overwatch gain. Okay, they didn't. Alright.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Alright. Oh, I can shoot the guy on Overwatch, can't I? Right. 42%! Jesus. Oh, she got, right, well, Taste, you saved this guy's life. You saved Daniel's life. Daniel, get out of there, man. Oh my God, look how much surrounded he is. Let's get out of here. Oh boy. See ya! This guy's dead, bleed out. Well, we got one plus, that's like a miracle. Dead, okay.
Returning to base.
Oh, that went so awfully.
We'll need to review our tactics and improve going forward.
Send more people. I'm going to avoid missions where I can't send six people in future. Like, four isn't enough. How can you deal with that many people with four people? With that lower... Like, that's insane. That was very light coverage, guys. very light. The fact I only lost 3 people and didn't lose them all is a miracle. Jesus Christ. Leo, you fucked up. Taste, you fucked up. Even though you were in here for like most attacks, you still fucked up. I don't even care that you died. Although you said Taste, you did save Daniel at the end there. Daniel probably would have died from Overwatch kills if that hadn't happened. So, you did something. You did something. Well, yeah. Feels real bad. Crying face.
It'll be tough for the crew to move past this, Commander. We'll have to work harder in the future.
I didn't even promote him, did I? He got a promotion at least. Low intel. I know, I was trying to get intel that mission. But now they're dead. Right. A few soldiers. A lot of these guys are wounded. Just rank up. Anton Decker. Oh, yeah, I need to rename your name. Wait. Rookie Anton Decker. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, this isn't the same guy. Oh, he's another shinobi. Shinobis are good. Shinobis will carry me. Right. Now, let's look at my soldiers. Let's just have a look. We've got... Oh, does it not show ones on missions? Oh, no, it does. Infiltration, right. So these are all the rookies. We've got... August Johnson. I don't think Daniel H. got named. Okay, let's name Daniel H. then. Who do you want to be? Let's be the specialist. There you go. I don't know why I didn't name you. I don't know, weird. Last name. I might have done it as first name instead, but I actually didn't. Confirm. You weren't supposed to fight everyone. I couldn't not, like, trigger my concealment there. It would have just, yeah. It's just, that was ridiculous. Oh, God. Right, well, at least, hopefully the rookie squad does a better job than that. Jesus. Okay, I'm just going to go and put my food in the oven, because it's going to take about 25 minutes to cook, and then I'll be right back. I'll literally be a minute, and I'll be back, I'll do another mission, and then I will,
I don't know where people, I guess, are getting stop those damn Advent
for like a few bits.
But if I find another rapper stuffed under one of these command consoles, there's going to be hell to pay.
Is that an added invoice thing? Advent burgers. Don't add as much salt to your dinner. Yeah, no, I'll be really unhealthy.